Hi, and welcome to a very short video in which I'm going to quickly answer the question, is OneLaunch safe? Is it safe to use? Is it safe to have on your desktop computer? And quickly, of course, OneLaunch is absolutely safe to use. I'm on the team that builds the OneLaunch software product, and it's something that we put a lot of energy, time, passion, and love into creating for our users to deliver a phenomenal user experience. So it's absolutely a safe product to use. It installs using all the appropriate installation mechanisms with all the appropriate user consent, and it uninstalls again with all the correct procedures that Windows highlights. If you ever need to uninstall OneLaunch, I've got another YouTube video on that topic in specific, or just head to our website, onelaunch.com, to get instructions there and further help from our OneLaunch knowledge base. But simply, OneLaunch is a desktop docked application that helps you search and find the things you need digitally on a day-to-day basis. So as you can see on my desktop screen here, the dock is at the top of the desktop, and we give you things like a custom dashboard to get your news and weather results daily, a very convenient search box to type in search and get to the web in your very own OneLaunch custom Chromium browser. We've got a whole list and a huge amount of options for apps to add to your OneLaunch dock to make your search experience finding the things you need to do daily on your computer that much easier and more productive. And then top right, we've got access to further weather results, a screenshot tool, a mic and a camera safety feature, privacy feature, your clipboard history, quick access to your recycling bin, and more. So all of these things, extremely intuitive to use, extremely safe to use, and if you ever want to close the OneLaunch dock, you can simply do that from the hamburger menu top right. So yeah, it's absolutely safe to use. It's a great product. But if you have any further questions or concerns, please reach out by going to our onelaunch.com website and just typing in your inquiry to our contact form. Thank you very much. Bye.